What is up? I am Mason Reacts. In this video, we've got Demi Lovato, Give Me Love, Ed Sheeran, cover, Capital Live Extra. This was requested through my Instagram, actually. You can literally send me a DM and I'll respond. We can talk or whatever you want. You could send me some videos to react to. But let's go. Demi Lovato, Give Me Love. Ed Sheeran cover. After what? Hold on. Turns into after my pride. Pride? Turns into alcohol. A lot of emotion, like delicate vocals coming through. Oh, I just wanna hold you. Give a little time to me. A burn inside. I've never heard the original song, by the way, Give Me Love by Ed Sheeran. So I don't know if she's like doing better than him or whatever. There's no comparisons though. This is her version, Ed Sheeran's got it. I noticed her rings again. She's always got the rings and she's always got the black outfits and I love it. 'Cause lately I've been craving. Shout out to the background singers. They don't get the respect they deserve, usually. All I want is the taste that your lips allow. She is really talented at those intentional breaks. Like where she breaks her voice on purpose. At like the top of a little run. She does them all the time. It's amazing. All I want is a I could tell this is a very like emotional performance for her. Like the way she's having her eyes closed the entire time almost. That your lips alive. My. Give me love. My. Give me love. My. Give me love. My. Give me love, my. Give me love, my. Oh my, 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 it literally looks like you can see it on her face and stuff that she's pushing emotion into it. Like, can't you just see it if you look really hard at her while she's doing it and try to feel, like, you can, like, see how she's, like, summoning emotion and then just putting it through into the mic. It's, I see it really heavy with her. Like, especially in that part where it was, she was repeating, give me love, and it's just, like, building, like. Damn. Very emotional performance. Let's read some comments. Hope all my love addicts. Oh yeah. Somebody said I'm officially a love addict. Love addict? Demi Love. Oh, it must be love addict. And that's like this. Look. I just brought up a notepad. Love addict. Like you're addicted to love. Love addict? But yes, I'm a proud love addict now. I think I've heard enough of her stuff. Call myself a Levatic. But that was my reaction to Demi Lovato, Give Me Love, Ed Sheeran cover. Thank you for whoever requested that through my Instagram. That's going to end the reaction. Goodbye. Yeah.